This is Fred from IBHS and the Fortified program. Today we're going to talk about the little things that matter. And we're going to start off talking about nails. This is a smooth shank nail that's commonly used in normal construction. And this is a ring shank nail that's used in fortified construction. Those little rings that you can see on that shank double the strength of the connection between the roof sheathing and the rafter. And that's on the first step, getting fortified.